Hey, what's up everyone, and yeah, welcome back to some more Power Wash Simulator. As always, you know, that's basically all the videos I've been uploading at the moment is just Power Wash Simulator, just powering through the game. But yes, I'm currently streaming this on Twitch at the same time as recording this, so if you want to watch me playing it live, make sure to head on over to twitch.tv/thirdlegtv. Very easy to find me, you know, same name across all social media, except for Twitter, which I got banned from for saying someone would fall down a manhole and get eaten by a crocodile. Work that one out. But yeah, where are we? Career mode. Clean the shoe house or clean the skate park? Let's do shoe house. Skate park. Shoe house. That's it, we're doing shoe house. I've made my decision. I haven't really got the money to buy anything decent, so yeah, we'll just have to go with what we got. As always, if you want to read that, then go ahead. I'll give you the chance now quickly to pause it and then read it, because I'm not reading it. I can't be bothered with that. So 3, 2, 1... and we're carrying on. There you go, you had your chance. So yeah, we're doing the shoe house, quite a few things to clean, and yeah, I guess we're just getting into it. Oh, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the notification bell, that way you won't miss out on a future upload. Oh, and if you haven't seen the other episodes in this series, click the card at the top of the video and yeah, it'll take you to the playlist. So what have we got to clean? Have we got to clean all of this? The gnome's back. Die, gnome. Fucking gnome. I hate him. I hate the gnome. Screw the gnome. Anyway, enough doing that. Can I jump over that? Oh, I can't. So I guess we don't have to clean any of these tables. They all look clean anyway. Soul. Wait, what? I like how it says soul. Like, while we're here. This is clearly not the soul. Oh, look at that. Isn't that beautiful? I'm very confused by that, though. Why it's saying all of this is. Wait. That soul bit was down just then. I swear it was, unless my eyes are messing up. I'm so confused. It looks down and it looks like it goes back up. Oh well. I don't really know where to start with this. It's not as simple as... I suppose we just pick a bit and start cleaning because, yeah, you don't really know where to start. Maybe we should just start with the front door. Yeah, let's start with the stairs and then we'll work our way up. Love that sound. Love that sound so fucking much. How am I supposed to... I think that's the best I'm going to get trying to clean that inside bit. Love it. Yeah, we're not cleaning that with this one. I think we may actually... I wonder if the green can get that one. Oh, it can. Okay, nice. Didn't think it would be able to. Oh, look at that. So nice and clean. Let's just get this bit done. You know me, I like to do a line up from where they meet just to make sure that it's definitely clean there. Beautiful. Suppose you better do the railing. Oh, Look at that little pattern. It actually looks like a shadow of the railing, but it's not. It's actually dirt from where it sprayed past it. That's awesome. I like that. It actually looks like a shadow. I like that. That's cool. Anyway. Ah, there's shadow that side as well now. That's so cool. I like it. That's not dirt, is it? That is shadow. Yeah, that is actual shadow, that one. how funny. Nice. Stairs and banisters done. I made some really nice pretty patterns all over the place. Right, door next. Let's just do the door. Nice. Window frame. Oh. Did the window, not the window frame. How do I finish off the window frame? There we go. Good. Door frame. That's what I wanted. Nice. We can leave the rest of that. Well, this is looking nice and pretty now. It's getting there. Wow, I was not expecting that to be a sort of grey blue colour. I really wasn't. Did not see that happening. Nice, that's window and window frame done. Nice, that's wooden trim done and the wall done, apparently. Wow, that's leaving quite a bit on there, isn't it? There we go. Oh, it's so pretty now. Oh, what was that I just did? Oh, the wooden trim there. Okay. Right, okay. Let's do this bit next. I've had enough of falling off. Why is Martha Hubbard saying that I've got a stinky butt? You fucking horrible person. It's looking better. Look at that. I think it looks pretty good now, the shoe. I'm an idiot. I forgot that for the screenshot that I need for the thumbnail, it's going to do that front bit. I should have started around the back first. Yeah, that's what I should have done. Oh well. Too late now, isn't it? There you go, that's that bit done. As you can tell, I'm doing half and half. Thought I'd do this half first and then move on to the back half afterwards. drink. Yeah, awesome. Let me just quickly neaten that bit up. Nice. Yay! Oh, there you go. Okay, we're gonna need that now, I guess. Maybe put it around this side first. Just so I can get this bit done and out of the way. Well, it is cleaning it. Nicely done. Wow, that's really dirty in there as well, is it? God damn it, there's dirt everywhere. But it's very hard to stand where you need to stand. I haven't quite worked it out yet. Good. At least that's that bit done. We are getting there. Slowly. Slowly but surely. Good. Stop trying to fall. Right, that's the window done. Nice, that's the window frame done. Is that done? Nice. How am I supposed to get under there? Nope, definitely not getting there. I mean, I think we're doing a pretty good job, though. It's not bad. Good. What am I missing? Whatever that is there. Alright, okay. Yep, stop. Nope, get back on the ladder. Stupid thing. What's that? Oh, it's that flashing. No. Thank you. Right. Is that half done now? Pretty much. Just got to get up on there. And then it's done. I suppose I'm going to have to use the big ladder, aren't I? Yep. Big ladder. Danke. Close enough up the middle. Well, this bit's awkward to do. How the hell am I supposed to get under there with it? Hopefully I don't need to do all of that, because obviously this is all one bit. Even though I've split it in half, it's still one bit, so... Can I please stop sliding off this fucking roof? My God. That looks pretty good though. I wish I could hide the HUD. Because if I could hide the HUD, then I could just do my screenshot from there. Since I always do my screenshot half and half. That'd just make it a lot fucking easier to do. But I'd say that's pretty much done. The only other thing I could do is... I mean, that don't really go that much further anyway, does it? No. Just keep jumping then. Yeah, we'll just wait till we go up there, I think. And we'll go back to that one. Because it's more powerful. Okay, so what we've got around here? Some windows and some walls. Well, that's easy. Yeah, thought I might as well get that done. Anyway, carrying on. That one. Yay! Finally, we did the sole. You know, the one that shows off if you just look at the floor. Stupid, isn't it? At least the sole's done, though. Nice and out of the way. Sorted. Where'd we get up to? Oh, yeah, we were doing here, weren't we? And I got carried away. Nice. Got that done. Window done. Window frame done. Plan for it now. Nice. New job offer. Okay. I think that's what it just said. Weren't really paying attention. Good, that's window frame and window done. Nice. Suppose we better finish this bit off as well, that I forgot about. No dirt left behind. Noise. Might as well just do this bit as well, get this one done. There we go. This is actually quite a fun one to do because it's not actually that bad or tricky like the other ones are. It's just, it looks like it will be. It's really weird. But I like it. Thank you. Itch your eyebrow. 1 second. There we go. Love it when you do those ones. That really thick dirt. When you just... wonder if... oh, that really doesn't do much, does it? It really didn't do much. I suppose if I go really close, it will. Yeah. You have to go very close for that one. When you get that nice straight line across it, love it. Nice, that's that bit of wall done. Nice. Okay. Might as well get that trim done as well. There's one where I'm going to have to jump for it. There you go. And get this bit of wall done. Nice. Still got all that fucking lot to do. Can I jump up from on here again? Yeah, there you go. Just so I don't have to do the ladder. I just wanted to be able to see the trim. Oh, I should have grabbed the ladder while I was there. Aww. Yeah, we're going to need the ladder. I was hoping I could do it, but that's just going to take forever if I don't use it. Oh, I've done that eyelet as well. Okay. Let's get all the way up here. Still not sure how I'm supposed to do everything inside that, but... I can't get up there higher than that. What if I crouch then? No. Okay, that doesn't work either. Not sure how I'm supposed to do these bits under here then. I'm sure we'll figure it out eventually. Let's move that round to here. Actually, shouldn't have done that. I should not have said that. Do this bit first like this. Get as much of it done like this as possible, and then I can put the ladder up afterwards. Nice. Okay, that's good because that means pretty much all of it's done on that bit. I just need to actually get up here. Thank you. Get that done. Sorted. That wall's done. That's just like all this stuff up here, which I can't do because it won't let me for most of it. Well, at least we got that wooden top bit done and that wall done. Stop trying to fall down. Okay, so let's grab that. I want that there. Go. Up, thank you. Stupid fucking thing. Still wants me to slide off. Hey, we did a shoelace. And my headphones want to die. Awesome. Cheers, headphones. Wait, does that shoelace not count? Oh no. I think maybe we've done that one. I don't know. That shoelace is done. That shoelace done. I think that one's done as well. I think they might all be done. I don't really know. Yay! I don't have to try and get underneath the tongue anymore. Oh, I'll do for that bit. Yes, that's done as well. Have we done everything now apart from there and the roof? I hope so. I really fucking hope so. Oh, how are we doing the rest of that wall? Putting that in there. Oh, does that count? That might count up there. I think we might be okay. So window done. Window frame isn't. Right, can I please put the ladder up here? Oh, I can. Thank God for that. Fucking had enough of all the jumping around. So window frame done. Walls done. I think it's nearly all done. I think it's just the roof and the chimney now, isn't it? I think. Don't know. Maybe. Well, there's the chimney done. Oh, we actually missed quite a bit off of that, didn't we? I hate doing the roof on things. Worst part of it. I'll do that one. Stop falling off the fucking roof. Nicely done. Okay, so that's the roof cleaned, so what the fuck are we missing then? Eyelets. Is that it? Just, yeah. One eyelet. Thought it'd be that one. Yay! Job complete! Finally, fucking Lee! Jesus Christ, that was hard work, that one, wasn't it? That was a lot of hard work. But it was still quite fun. It's just my hand hurts after pulling the trigger for so long. Jesus Christ. Right, we need to get those screenshots in. So, let's watch it get done. Love watching that. But, yeah, like I said, I should have started on the other side. Definitely should have started on the other side. Right. I need to. That should do. That should be good enough. And then roof. I think I got it. I think that should be good enough. Awesome. Continue. Yay. Ha! Oh, vintage car. And clean the forest cottage. Well, we know which one we're going to be doing next, because the car one's always a short episode. So after this really long one, which has taken, how long has it taken me? An hour. An hour to do that one. So yeah, because that took an hour, we're going to do the short one next, because I like doing that for the YouTube video. So it's a long one, short one, long one, short one. So yeah, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, like, subscribe, notification bell. You know the drill, then that way you won't miss out on, obviously, the next ones we do. And don't forget, card at the top, take you to the playlist for the entire series so you can just watch all of them. And, yeah, on that, I hope you have a good one. Stay safe, and as always, peace out.